All right, we're still talking with Ashley at the Lenovo booth at CES 2013. And all right, let's get into kind of a computer type thing, right?
It's lore.
Yeah, it's a little bit drier than the really, really fancy stuff that we were showing earlier, but I still think this is pretty cool. This is Helix.
Yeah, we have a ThinkPad Helix here. It comes from our convertibles category. What you're looking at is an 11.6-inch screen. It's actually full HD on that size screen as well. It's 10-finger touch, so you've got that multi-touch capability. And what's amazing about this product from a convertibles perspective is that I can actually detach and still have all of my major computing in the tablet. You're not giving up anything when you go to tablet mode. We can go up to an i7 processor, 8 gigs of RAM, 256 gigs of storage. So you've got plenty of power in this tablet form factor. You're not limited from that perspective. What that does is it really gives you the best of an ultrabook and a tablet in one device without having to compromise or carry two devices. On board, in addition to the multi-touch, we also have the Wacom digitizer as well. So you've got that pressure-sensitive pen, which is great. And with this unique dock solution, we've got a really nice hinge here with a design that allows you to do what we call rip and flip. So as you saw before, we started out in ultrabook mode. We could go to tablet mode. I can turn this around also and be able to dock that in. And now I'm in basically like a stand mode here. Now I can consume content or display content this way as well. This is really great also because when we dock this in, if you guys take a look at the base here, you'll notice we've got some thermals built into the base. We've got fans here that are designed to help cool the device. So when we're working with an i7 processor, we're able to throttle up when we're in this mode and in the regular laptop mode to be able to cool that system better. We also in the base have more ports on board and an additional battery. So the tablet has about a 6-hour battery life and the base has about 4 more hours. Even if I'm not plugged in, my base is going to be topping off my tablet. So it's nice that when you detach, you've got as much battery as possible. When you lay this down, this is another mode, we call this tablet plus mode. When you go to this mode, you have that extra battery on board as well. So there's all sorts of different modes that really give you no compromise computing from both ultrabook and tablet in one.
So it makes kind of Windows 8 fun to use now, right?
Yes, yeah. It does indeed, and productive.
And yeah, so when do you think this is going to be coming out for people?
We're going to be launching in the summer time frame, so coming right. Oh, actually, sooner than the summer time frame, we're going to be within the probably 60-day window from today with this product. So we'll be out to market pretty quickly.
And a base price on this, or starting price?
Depending on the price point where you're at, it'll be starting around the $15.99 ballpark, and depending on config, could be, you know, higher or lower than that.
All right. Thanks a lot, Ashley.
Great. Thank you.